milk 啊，soy milk 还有 coconut milk 来冲泡各式饮料的哈。所以呢，在我们冲泡之前，如果说你有朋友、有家人或者是邻居，对于我们对冲泡饮料这方面呢是有兴趣的话呢，可以在我们还没有开始冲泡之前，将我们这个 live 的影片的 link 啊，或者是 video 啊 share 给他们，让他们可以一起来观看的。所以呢，今天呢，我们将会教大家，就是说了嘛，就是冲泡三种饮料啊。所以呢，我们开始冲泡之前呢，像往常一样的，我们会先跟大家介绍我们会用的材料还有器具，让大家在我冲泡的时候呢，可以更加清楚的明白了解，说我用的是什么，还有就是怎样去使用这些材料的。好，所以呢，当然我刚才说的主要的材料啊，就是有我们的 Mulet 的三款牛奶，就是 Mulet Almond Milk。Mulet soy milk，再来呢就是我们的 Mulet coconut milk，这个就是三款 main ingredient。So before I start making the three type of drink, I would like to introduce all the ingredients and all the tools that we will be using on this live, okay? So you guys can have better understanding and know what I'm doing when I'm making the drinks. So today the live the three main ingredient we have the Mulet almond milk, the brown color one, and then the yellow color one we have the Mulet soy milk, and then the blue one we have the Mulet coconut milk. Okay, so this is the three main ingredient that we are using today, and then we'll use these three milk to make three types of drink, which is chocolate cookie soya, we're using this one, and then the red bean dalgona, we're using the coconut milk as the base, and then we have the yam coffee almond milk, which using the brown color, this one, the almond milk to make it. 所以呢，今天呢，我们会冲泡的三种饮料，有的就是我们的chocolate cookie 豆奶，就是巧克力饼干豆奶；再来呢，就是我们的红豆 dalgona，就是红豆奶泡的一个牛奶；再来呢，就是我们的芋头咖啡搭配跟我们的 almond 牛奶。所以呢，就是这三款饮料，我们今天会跟大家分享如何做的。所以呢，我们第一杯呢会用到的材料，有的就是我们的 Monin chocolate cookie。So this is the first drink that we will be making the ingredient, which the Monin chocolate cookies. Okay, this one. And then we have our set, the all-purpose creamer. 第二个材料就是有我们的这个 our set 的。All-purpose creamer，这个只是 optional 吧，就是可以给整杯饮料的味道呢更加的浓厚的一个材料来的。所以呢，再来呢就是当然就是我们的 soya，所以呢就是一二三这三个呢就是我们第一杯会用到的材料。So this three ingredient is the ingredient that we will be using for making our first drink. Okay, these three, Monin chocolate cookies, our set, and the Mulet soya. So these three. And then for the second drink, which is the yam coffee, of course we are still using the Lavazza Gold Selection, as you can see this one. This the beans that we use to make the espresso. So we have this one. 所以呢，第一个呢，就是我们会用来冲泡的呢，就是我们的这个 Lavazza Gold Selection 用它来冲泡那个 espresso 的。再来呢，我们有的就是我们的 taro powder，大家可以看我已经装成了一个，在一个盒子里面再来呢，冲泡饮料一定是需要糖的，所以呢，我们用的就是我们的 Monin 的 pure cane sugar。再来呢，就是热水搭配跟我们的 Mulet Almond Milk。 So these four ingredients is the ingredient that we will be using to make the second drink, which is the yam coffee almond milk. We have the sugar from the Monan, which is the pure cane sugar, and now we have the FD yam powder, espresso, which make from the Lavazza gold selection bean, and the almond milk as the base. So these four ingredients. Okay, then we put it aside. And then for the very, very last, 最后一杯呢，我们会用到的呢，就是我们的cane sugar， 哎，不 ，sorry， 我们的 cane whipping cream 啊。所以呢，今天呢，除了跟大家分享，就是冲泡用这三个东西冲泡三种不同饮料之外呢，我还会跟大家分享最简单来制作我们 Dalgona coffee 的方法，或者是 Dalgona foam 的方法啊。就是你不需要任何的搅拌器啊、打蛋器啊，或者是任何的器具了，你只需要一个杯子，还有我们的 cane whipping cream， 多一支汤匙，你就可以在一分钟里面轻松的做出你想要的 Dalgona 的味道啊，不只是仅限于咖啡、抹茶还是 strawberry， 就是任何你能想到的味道都能使用我们的 cane whipping cream 轻松的做出来。So today we are not only showing you guys how to make three variety drinks by using the Mulet milk, and we also want to share a tips that how to make the very trendy Dalgona coffee within a minute. You doesn't need any special tools like the blender or the whisker. What you need is a glass, a spoon, and a can of can whipping cream. Okay, you can make it within 1 minute. Okay, so the main ingredient for the red bean dalgona, we are using the can whipping cream, the monan puree, the azuki red bean, and then the coconut milk, which is this blue color one. So these three ingredients is what we're gonna use for making a third drink. So as you can see that all the ingredients and all the drinks that we are making today was using very less ingredient, which you can easily get it from either Lazada or Facebook to make it happen. 所以呢，事不宜迟，我们就开始制作我们今天第一杯饮料了。所以呢，今天呢，我们第一杯饮料制作的呢，就是我们的巧克力饼干豆奶。So today the first drink that we are making is the chocolate cookie soya. So I just show you guys the recipe before I start making it. So you guys, if you want to try and make it at home, just screenshot the recipe. 所以呢，在我开始之前，我给大家看 recipe。想要在家里尝试的朋友，可以趁现在把图截下来。好，所以呢，这一期呢，我们制作的饮料都是以非常极简的材料，就是用非常少的材料，然后也非常的容易制作的啊。所以对于第一杯，我们拿出我们漂漂亮亮的杯子。So for the first step, take out our fancy glass, put it on the table, and there's two way of making it.Either you put the soya first, or you can put the chocolate cookie first to make it become two layer. So at this, I just try and make it the chocolate cookie on the top with the whipping cream. 所以呢，制作这杯饮料就是两种方法。Either 就是你先倒入我们的Monan的 chocolate cookie， 在下面再倒入我们的 soya， 让它可以呈现出两种层次的。再不然呢，就是先倒入 soya， 在上面打上我们的whipping cream， 再淋上我们的 chocolate cookie， 都是可以的。好，所以呢，在这里呢，我们就尝试说把那个chocolate cookie 呢，到最后才淋在我们的 whipping cream 上面啊，来让它就是看起来比较丰富一点。所以呢，第一个步骤就是往杯子里面加入我们的冰块。记得同样的，每次我们加的呢都是加到八分嘛，不过我们继续再加。So we add in the ice until this level. And then we add in the Mulep Soya for 150 ml. 我们往杯子里倒入150 ml 的这个 Mulep Soya。倒入100。再来就是50。OK, 倒入进去。So for the first step, we add in the 150 ml of the Mulep Soya. So like this. And then we add in some more ice, since it's not enough. Oh, 基本上这样子就可以了。然后呢，我们就可以在上面加入我们的 可以在上面加入我们的 canned whipping cream。所以呢，接下来我们就倒入我们第二个材料，就是我们的 30 ml。And then we add in our second ingredient, which is 30 ml。这个呢是为了让整杯呢的味道呢更加的浓郁的。So after add in, we can add in the canned whipping cream on the top. So, 在上面淋上了这个，打上了这个 canned whipping cream 过后呢，我们就可以加入我们今天的味道啦，也就是我们的 Monan chocolate cookie. And then after add on the canned whipping cream, now we can pour in our Monan chocolate cookie for the 30 ml. All right, so this is the drinks that for today, which is the chocolate cookie soya, as you can see from this angle. So this is the first drink that we are making today. 所以呢，这一杯呢就是一杯我们今天的第一杯饮料，也就是我们的巧克力饼干豆奶。所以呢，就是喜欢就是这种 whipping cream 啊，这种 cream 的东西比较多的朋友呢，可以在上面呢，就是加的更加多的这个 whipping cream 啊，来让给整杯就是更加的浓郁的味道啊。So if you are the guy that like the whipping cream so much, you can put on more whipping cream and just pour in the chocolate cookie syrup.So, or if you don't like the canned whipping cream, you can just skip it. This drink tastes without the whipping cream is also rich and nice. 如果就是你不喜欢 whipping cream, 或者是就是不想要给整杯饮料这样吃起来这样有罪恶感的话呢，就可以 skip 掉这个 whipping cream. 整杯的味道喝起来呢还是非常的浓郁饱满的。所以话不多说，我们就来尝试这一杯饮料吧。在搅拌在喝之前将它搅拌均匀。So stir a little bit before we try.所以呢，对于这杯饮料真的是，就像我说的，就是 喜欢味道非常浓郁、非常香浓的朋友，这一杯真的真的非常的适合你，好，就是因为它里面有那种，因为豆奶它本身啊就已经就是它的味道就已经很浓郁了，好，它再搭配上我们的 avocado 还有 whipping cream 呢，它出来整杯的层次啊，或者是口感啊，就是非常的、非常、非常的浓郁了。好，就是然后它再搭配跟这个啊摩南的这个 chocolate cookie 呢，就是在你还没有喝进去之前呢、啊，你除了闻到就是香醇的豆奶香之外呢，你还可以闻到香香的这个 chocolate cookie 这个巧克力饼干的香味。啊，喝下去之后呢，就是可能大家有喝过豆奶的都会知道，哎，就是要是本来就无糖的豆奶啊，它的尾韵呢就会带一点，有一点稍微的啊、豆浆的苦味的啊。在这一杯呢，它搭配跟这个摩纳的 chocolate cookie 呢，完全的盖掉了就是它后面带来的那个苦涩，所以整杯的饮料呢就是味道非常非常的棒，浓要香有香哈、啊，要浓郁有浓郁的一杯饮料。So for this drink, if you are the person that like me like very creamy taste drinks, this drink is very perfect for you. Okay, some of you may be concerned that as we know, if the pure soy milk without adding any sugar inside, you will taste a little bit bitter at the end of the taste.So in this mash or in this drink, the MuleLab soy milk matched together with the Monan chocolate cookie is completely perfect. Okay, yeah, the smell from the soya and the flavor from the Monan chocolate syrup, which make this drink so perfect, and the milk smell and the creamy taste from the avocet and the canned whipping cream. So which make this drink so perfect. So if you want to try and make it and you without the any ingredient, you can go to the Lazada, our Golden Choice Lazada, to see all the ingredient and all the promotion that we are doing today. Or you can just straight away PM our inbox. 所以呢，大家如果就是你看了之后想要在这里尝试如何制作这一杯饮料的话呢，可以直接又没有材料的话呢，可以直接去Golden Choice 的那个 Lazada 去看看我们今天所用的所有材料，还有就是优惠的啊，不然呢，在 Facebook 的朋友也同样呢可以直接 inbox 我们啊，我们会有专业的人员呢为你们提供你们想要知道的或者是想要了解的产品的。所以呢这一杯呢就是我们巧克力 cookie soya， 就是我们的巧克力饼干豆奶呢，就是我们今天会跟大家分享的第一杯饮料了。所以呢现在呢我们就来跟大家分享我们今天会做的第二杯饮料。哦，这是用豆奶的，所以弄完整之后我们将它放一边。然后我们第二杯饮料呢会教大家做的呢就是我们的 Yam Coffee Almond Milk， 就是我们的芋头咖啡杏仁豆奶杏仁奶。好， so the second drink that we would like to sharing with you guys is the Yam Coffee Almond Milk. So this is the recipe.大家要的话可以就是截图下来，然后有机会的话可以在家里尝试冲泡这一杯味道和组合都比较特别的一杯饮料。所以呢同样的在冲泡之前我们会做第一个动作，就是把我们的漂漂亮亮的杯子拿出来。好，所以呢同样的倒入我们第一个材料，也就是我们主要的材料，这一杯呢我们用的就是我们 MuleLab 的 almond milk. So the very first step, we take out our glass and then we pour in the main ingredient. So today, which is the MuleLab almond milk for this drink. So open it up. 所以在杯子里面呢，我们倒入150 ml 的这个牛奶，50。100。倒入了之后呢，我们就可以往里面加入我们的 pure cane sugar。And then the second ingredient we add in our morning pure cane sugar. This one. 好，so we put in 25 ml of this into the drinks. 好，在里面倒入二十五毫升的这个蔗糖。那倒进去。之后呢，稍微做一点搅拌。And then we stir it。所以呢，这个步骤呢做完过后呢，我们就可以放一边，我们就可以准备我们的芋头的部分了。So after we done this part of ingredient, we can just leave it aside first, and then we can start making our second part of the ingredient, which is the yam part. So we take a cup. 好，拿出一个杯子，在杯子里面加入25毫升或者是50毫升的一个热水。And then we add in either 25 or 50 ml of the hot water in the cup. And then we put in 2 to 3 spoons of the yam powder. I'll just put it inside. So in this case, I put 3 spoons into it. Also, before we making our very last drink, now we still making the second drinks. If you think your friend, your family, or your neighbor, will like this kind of life, just share it to them before we making our last drink. 如果说你们就是在我们现在只是在冲泡我们第二杯饮料嘛。如果说你们觉得就是你们的亲戚朋友或者是家人呢，他们喜欢的话呢，就是或者是对这种 life 有兴趣的话呢，可以 share 给他们看，然后让他们来一起跟你一起观赏的。就是这个 part 呢，你就是你加了粉之后呢，它就会呈现，就是可能会有带一点颗粒的，所以呢，你要就是将它搅拌均匀。So after you put in the powder into the hot water, it may appear a little bit like more powder. So you're gonna stir it, to make it mix well. So 搅拌好了之后呢，这一个部分呢、就已经是搞定了的，所以呢，接下来就是我们需要的，就是我们的 Lavazza 做出来的一个 Espresso Coffee， 所以呢，就是这三个呢，就是我们要的。之后呢，我们需要拿出就是另外一个杯子，然后将这个 Yam 的部分呢，来做一个倒入最下面的。So we take another glass and then we pour in the yam part at the very bottom and then we fill it with ice. (Coughs) 好了之后呢，我们就可以倒入我们的 almond 牛奶了。Then the last step, you can just straight away add in the espresso. 好，在之后呢，我们就可以直接加入我们的 espresso 了。好，加多一点冰块。 在上面轻轻的淋上我们的 espresso。哒哒，所以呢，这个呢就是我们今天的第二杯饮料，啊，也就是我们的 Yam Coffee Almond Milk。So this is the second drink for today, which is our Yam Coffee Almond Milk, which has the yam on the bottom and then almond milk on the middle and then the espresso coffee on the top. It's a very unique combination.所以呢，这一杯饮料啊，就是非常独特的搭配哈。所以呢，味道怎么样呢？我们现在就来试试看吧。同样的，将它搅拌均匀哈。可能大家没有看到，再给大家看多一次，就是差不多这个样子，一个三层的。拿出我们的小杯子，好，轻尝一口。所以呢，这一杯饮料呢，它是就是像我说的，它是一个比较独特的组合啊。那有些人可能会担心，哎，这样一杯饮料出来的味道会不会很奇怪？好，这边我告诉你，真的是不会，因为这一杯饮料它的组合呢是比较独特的，就是你喝下去的时候呢，就是拿靠近你鼻子，就是还没有喝之前呢，同样的你可以嗅到非常浓厚的一个咖啡味道，喝下去的时候呢。同样的带有我们的 almond milk 的味道，还有就是咖啡，然后它的尾韵呢，就是有一点淡淡的一个烟的味道啊，所以呢是一个非常独特的一个味道来的啊。大家有兴趣的话呢，就可以去那个面子书或者是拉扎达那边呢购买材料来在家里尝试的。So as I said, this is a very unique combination of drinks. So some of you guys may be worried.Will the taste a little bit weird or very weird? At here, I can show to you that this drink is so good and so special because this is the taste that you not always can taste it on the outside. Which has the aroma and the smell of the coffee before you take a sip, and then after you drink it, you will taste, of course, the.Espresso coffee, and then the almond milk on the middle, and then the last you will taste the yam flavor. So it's a very unique of the combination of drinks. So same as what I say, if you feel like want to try it and make it inside your house and you don't have the ingredient, can go to ourLazada page, which is the Golden Choice Marketing. Our friend on the Facebook, we will share our Lazada link or the page on the comment section. You guys can click it and it will automatically redirect you to the Lazada page. So from there, you can see it all our promotion and the ingredient that we are using today. Also, the friend from Lazada can straight away press the button down below. Okay, then you can see all the lists.所以呢大家如果想要在这里尝试的话呢，有没有材料，像我刚才说的，拉扎的朋友可以直接点击下面的那个按钮，你就可以看到我们今天所用的所有的材料，还有就是优惠的。至于 Facebook 的朋友，同样的，我们有 share 那个拉扎的 link, 你们可以按进去就可以看到我们今天所有的优惠还有就是材料了。所以呢，这一杯呢，就是由我们的 Mulet Almond Milk 作为主要的材料冲泡出来的第二杯饮料。所以呢，现在呢，我们就要直接跟大家分享，就是今天的第三杯饮料，也就是使用我们的Mulet Coconut Milk 所冲泡出来的。So today we will share our last drink for you guys, which is using our Mulet Coconut Milk to make one, which is the Red Bean Dalgona. 所以呢，今天呢，我们就冲泡了我们的最后一杯饮料。所以呢，冲泡之前，我们需要拿出一个比较大个的杯子。Also, for making the last drink, we need to use a very large glass for making the dalgona foam. So this is a cup that we are using. And here is the recipe. Also, as I say, a glass of canned whipping cream, and then the DML, the Monan Azuki red bean, and then 170 ml of coconut milk. 所以呢，这一个饮料呢，就是我们会用来做那个 dalgona foam 的呢，我们会使用到我们的这个 canned whipping cream 来制作的。So the dalgona foam part, we will be using the canned whipping cream for making it. So how to making it? You take a glass and then you spray in the whipping cream until full cup of this glass. 所以呢，在制作之前呢，我们就先要使用这个 canned whipping cream 将我们的这个杯子打满我们的这个 canned whipping cream 的。大家可以看到是这一款。我们均匀在里面打入我们的 whipping cream。现在看这节目的朋友，你们一定会觉得就是是不是很够力飞哦？这个就是简易的代价哈，就是轻松的代价，就是需要到差不多这样多的一个 whipping cream。然后这个时候呢，我们就可以倒入我们的Monan Azuki red bean. So as some of you guys may, after you guys seeing this amount of the whipping cream, you guys will be like, so fat, so this is the easiest way and easiest way to make the dalgona foam. Just a little bit fat, So we pour in the 30 ml of the Monan Azuki red bean puree. Okay, this is the syrup. One azuki red bean. One, two, three. And then just pour it inside. 在上面轻轻的倒下去就可以了。我们都可以看到，就是 YouTube 啊、Facebook 那些，他们做那种刀锅呢的 foam 呢，都是要需要那些搅拌器还是什么的哈。今天我们就教大家一个懒人方法，whipping cream 跟它打下去 ，red bean syrup puree 跟它倒下去搅拌。这样你的dalgona foam 就搞定了。一分钟里面教你做好dalgona foam 这个就是最最最最最简单，就是 foolproof 的一个方法，就是不管手再残都好，你都会打到的一个dalgona foam So you guys can see within 30 seconds or 1 minute, you guys already make yourself an easy version of dalgona foam. So this dalgona foam.We are making is the flavor of the red bean. So as you guys can see, so the texture is same like the dalgona coffee. So this ingredient done, we put it aside. This all ingredient we also put it aside. Then take our main glass today. Pour it.ml of the Mulek coconut milk. 在杯子里面倒入170 ml 的这个 Mulek coconut milk. 170跟它倒下去，之后呢就加入冰块 ，and then we add in the glass, we add in the ice。哦，加入冰块。同样的加入到八分满。Add it until this level of ice, and then now we can put in our red bean dalgona. 好，现在我们就可以加入我们的红豆的这个 dalgona。哦，大家可以看到 texture 呢，其实跟我们用那个打蛋器啊，或者是那种 whisker 打出来的呢，其实没有太大的差别。So the last, we just pour the dalgona foam on the top. 所以呢，就是喜欢这个 foam 比较多的朋友啊，可以真的是像我刚才，因为刚才我只是打了八分满嘛，你们可以直接把那个 whipping cream 打整杯满哦，然后倒出来呢，就会有更加多的这个 dalgona foam 啊。So ta-da! This is our last drink today. It's the red bean dalgona. Oh, so it's a very easy and a special flavor of drinks. 所以呢，就这样，我们今天最后一杯饮料，也就是我们的红豆 dalgona 呢，就完成了。我们今天是用一个非常简单也就是我们懒人的方法来冲泡这杯饮料的。可能就是之前有些想要在家里尝试冲泡这个 Dalgona Coffee 的朋友啊，就是可能会面对没有器材啊、没有器具啊，而冲泡不到的。所以呢，今天呢，我们就用了一个比较简单的一个材料啊，也就是大家可以随意在超市上面买到的一个 Canned Whipping Cream 呢，只需要打满，然后加入你想要的味道，搅拌几下，这样你的 Dalgona Foam 就完成了。就是这杯饮料。So maybe some of you guys want to try to make the dalgona foam coffee inside your house before, but you guys maybe we're facing some problem, we like don't have the tools or the equipment. So today we are use the way that we are used to make this drink. We use the very simple ingredient which you can easily get in the supermarket, which is the canned whipping cream. Just spray into the glass and then pour in the flavor that you want and then stir it for a while. Then you can get the dalgona foam that you want in your favorite flavor. 非常简单的懒人方法，所以话不多说，我们搅拌来试试看，它的味道是不是就是跟那个400次的那个方法会不会差太多，还是味道更加好的？所以呢，这一杯饮料啊，就是也是同样的，当然就是它是非常浓郁，也是一杯非常浓郁的一杯饮料啊。就是在你没有喝之前呢，你就可以闻到就是来自这个Mona Azuki Red Bean 的一个红豆香味，再来呢就是这个 New Lab 的淡淡的椰香，注意重点哦，就是还没有喝之前哦，你就可以闻到这些味道了。然后喝进去的时候呢，就是有，就是浓浓的这个有点黄糖红豆，再搭配跟这个 coconut 这个椰奶的一个味道，所以喝起来就是好像我们 我们小时候啊，就是有吃一种就是椰子的糖果的味道啊，然后再来呢，就是它的浓郁的口感呢、啊，就是这个 whipping cream 它掺跟了这个椰奶之后啊，喝起来的时候整杯的口感呢是非常非常的浓郁饱满的哈、啊，基本上一杯下去，你的早餐就不用吃了。啊，so this drink is also very creamy drinks. Okay, before you take a sip. You will smell the flavored aroma from the Monan, azugirre bean and the coconut smell. Which is very strong. Even before you taste, you just put it near to your mouth, then you will smell it. But the flavor, when you take a first sip, what you will taste is the brown sugar and the red bean flavor from this Monan azugirre bean, and then the coconut flavor from the coconut milk. Also, is the taste is very rich. Even combined with the cane whipping cream, which make it very creamy and tasty. So, if you would like to try to make these three type of drink inside your house, and you without the ingredient, can go to our Lazada page, which is the Golden Choice Marketing Sendirian Berhad, or you can just straight away PM us on Facebook, then we will have our colleague to give you any help that you want. 所以呢，就是大家呢，就是看了我今天的这个 live 啊，想要在家里尝试如何制作这三杯饮料的话呢，可是却没有材料。哦，不用担心，可以去我们 Lazada 的一个 page，也就是我们的 Golden Choice Marketing Sendirian Berhad 呢，去查看我们今天所有的材料，还有就是 promotion 的，就是优惠的。好，Lazada 朋友就直接点击下面的那个按钮就可以了。然后 Facebook 的朋友呢，我们的工作人员就已经在那里发了我们 Lazada 的那个网址。按进去，点击查看，你就会看到我们今天的所有的用的材料，还有就是优惠的。好，所以呢，今天的这个分享呢，就到这边。好，非常谢谢大家的收看。然后要是你们就是觉得今天的这个 live 做得不错，就是做得还可以，还蛮喜欢的话呢，记得不要吝啬你们的赞，在下面Facebook 的朋友可以点赞，然后Lazada 朋友记得按那个小爱心哈，然后就是想要查看我们就是接下来的就是更多的分享，还有更多的 sharing 的话呢，可以去我们的官方面子书，就是 Golden Choice Marketing Sendirian Berhad 呢，来在那里获取更加多的资讯的。然后再来呢，就是我们每个 live 通常呢的时间呢，都会在拜二和拜五，然后来做这个直播的，也是拜二、拜五11点，来跟大家分享如何使用各式的材料来冲泡各式的饮料的。所以喜欢的朋友记得留守我们下一期的 live，也就是下个星期二，然后。觉得我们有什么改进，或者是觉得我们可以做得更好的话呢，可以直接inbox 我们，或者是在下面留下 comment 哦，我们会尽我们的全力去反思或者是改进让我们把我们这个 life 做得越来越好的。So above is the so above is the life of today that three type of drink that I gonna sharing with you guys. So if you guys think that this life was good and nice, not bad. Can give the love and the like on the Facebook and the Lazada. And if you guys think that we still have some space or something to be improved, can kindly leave the comment down below or straight away inboxes. Okay, we will try our best to improve the quality, the content of our life in future to give you a better live show. So normally our live will be making on every Tuesday and every Friday on 11 o'clock. So if you want to see our next live will be on the next Tuesdays 11 o'clock on the morning. And if you guys want to check on the replay or want to see our latest promotional activity can also go to our Facebook page, Golden Choice Marketing San Dirian Berhad, to check out more information. Okay, so above is my sharing for today. So thanks you guys for watching. I see you next time. Bye bye.